This didn't get a lot of attention because of all the stuff about the Second Amendment. Now he's actually saying, President Obama, George Washington's the founder of our country. Barack Obama is the founder of ISIS.
President Obama, he is the founder of ISIS. He's the founder of ISIS, okay? He's the founder. He founded ISIS. And I would say the co-founder would be crooked Hillary Clinton.